Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to add filters in iMovie. The first thing you're gonna do is click the image or video you want to add filters, and then look at the bottom, click filters. And then choose any filters you want to add. You can adjust or customize the filters you want by adding or decreasing the amount of filters. And then after that, just click done.